Hey everybody, Alex Moen here with today's Biz Tech Tips, and today I wanted to cover a checklist for people with a home office. Now, this isn't going to touch on the obvious things like, you know, software, printers, cables, that kind of a thing, but things that you might not have considered. So, number one, double check your internet connection there. And I don't just mean the speed, I'm also referring to the router. If you have a consumer grade router and you're dealing with sensitive information, you might be legally required to have a consumer grade router. And your router can also be a bottleneck, keeping you from getting good internet speeds. And also keep in mind, if your internet speed was good before and now you're just starting to work at home, if you're doing things like Skype sessions or voice over IP phone connections, you might need a plan with a higher upload speed, if not higher download and upload speed. Number two, have your security in place. Number one thing, get a VPN. They cost a few bucks per month, and it's especially important if you're ever going to be working and traveling or going to coffee houses, that sort of a thing. And of course, antivirus, make sure you have that. Number three, have a fireproof safe. Put things in there and back up physical copies of things that you just can't afford to lose or that you would need in the event of an emergency. Number four, take care of your backup. Now, you can get away with thumb drives for lots of small home businesses. Maybe just a basic backup 1 terabyte hard drive could do just fine there. But make sure you're actually backing it up too and taking the time to do that. Number five, also consider your power supply options. If you have a desktop, you might want an uninterruptible power supply on top of just a surge protector. That way, if you lose power or there's a power surge, your computer's not damaged. And maybe you don't lose whatever you're working on if it's a big project. If you have a laptop or a cell phone, maybe you want a power bank or maybe you want backup batteries. So those are my five big tips. Hopefully it was helpful. Have a good one, everyone.